The ocean is home to a different kind of predator. 7 miles off the coast of Chile, oceanic research students enjoy a dip in the ocean to cool off. Unfortunately, they weren't alone.
It took her leg off. It took it off. It's gone.
Oh my God.
In slow motion, we see the victim swimming calmly when suddenly, out of nowhere, the 16-foot great white shark appears and takes off her leg.